Yesterday in my announcement speech, I talked about religious conscience because it's deeply troubling to me that we're moving at warp speed away from one of the first freedoms in our country, which is the, not just the right to have a view based on your faith, but the right to act on your views. I don't know, it's just, it's very troubling when a candidate runs